dreams are alive in every breath. If there's no time, then there's no death. But that terrible timepiece in the velvet room brings nightmares of impending doom. Is it lie or truth, or is it fact or fiction? Running rampant as a means of friction. Celestial circuits, astronomical prisms that provided the ancients with antique anachronisms are cut off from view by claustrophobic corridors. So this ebony bionic causes our only torpor. In my head, articulations arbitrate the fallacies of our non-fatalistic fate. Hickory dickory dock, no mice run down this clock. Nothing breathing's willing, its secret securely locked. In these ancient chambers with their magical dreams, everyone's mind is on every lovely thing. But the passing of life with the passing of time is brought to mind when they hear the clocks chime. That cursed chronometer that makes us act like children, shattering our courage, and tell me from what cauldron did this spell brew? These dreams I shared with you are smitten on the mountains. Can this really be true? Why does this
musical, whimsical
thing seem diabolical?
Because
it reminds us that we really are not immortal. Nonsense, sensical, confusion in our mental area, hysteria, ignore to time malaria. The clock's broad face with its never-ending tick-tock is so close to me it might as well be a wristwatch. Momentarily I forget, but you can bet that it will come back again after 60 minutes. Why do you torture me so? All the world is dying, can't I have happiness? Must I also be crying? Now hush your steel face so I can continue lying. These sweet self-deceptions deep into my mind are prying.